Russians are in position. We're 2 kilometers out from Blofeld's headquarters. Up ahead, on your left.
I see it.
Take them out.
Keep shooting,
Dave. We're going in. Maintain your fire. James, get on the minigun. This way.
headed.
I found it. Let's go.
James, this way. We must hurry. The secret entrance must be hidden somewhere in here.
I have to thank you, James. We would never have got this far without your help. I just hope we aren't too late to save Tracy.
I see you found your way inside my headquarters, Mr. Bond. But, alas, you're too late. I've already dispersed my angels of death to the four corners of the Earth. All that's left is your dear Tracy. And when I get finished with her, she won't even know your name.
James, look! It's Tracy! We have to find her! James, be on the lookout for clues that may lead us to Tracy. James, check the next room. I'm going to search in here for clues that may lead us to Tracy. James, are you okay?
Yes.
James, this way.
Are you sure you're going in the right direction?
James, over there. This place is like nothing I've ever seen before. Blofeld must have hired a madman to design it.
They're designed to break you down, psychologically.
Oh dear, Mr. Bond, did I make you jump? Can't find your way, Mr. Bond?
They appear to know our every move.
How very perceptive of you. Not only do these walls have ears, they have eyes too.
Take defensive position!
James! I need cover fire!
James, this way. I'll search every inch of this place. I will not leave without Tracy.
glad you're here.
How touching the whole family leaves. Cherish this moment as it will be your last.
There's more of them!
Time. Blofeld is going to blackmail the UN. He's brainwashed 5 women and programmed them to release something called the Omega virus in the world's largest cities, unless he gets paid off.
Why did he tell you all this?
His ego. He was bragging. It's all on a computer in his office on one of the lower levels.
You two, get out of here.
James, please. Be careful.
Give me Cameron!
James, my men have cleared the bedrooms. Blofeld's men must have retreated. We're making our way back to the helicopters.
attackers. Do you think they'll make it down here?
I don't know. The fighting has died down on the surface. Maybe they've given up.
But surely they know about the work being done here. They'll want it for themselves, no?
We don't even know who it is yet. But one thing is for sure, Blofeld will not let anyone take his work. He'd rather destroy this place and everything in it.
Didn't I?
Be quiet and hurry up. If Blofeld hears you talking like that, he'll kill both of us.
I don't care. I should have stayed at the drug company. I could have been curing cancer.
You were working on male pattern...
It's an intruder.
On here. I'm uploading a file of targets. Find these women and isolate them.
Put down that phone, Mr. Bond. That call will cost you your life.
I'm sorry, my friend. We cannot wait any longer for you. Good luck.
To MI6.
What's Blofeld's status?
Unclear. Presumed dead.
Shall I tear up your letter of resignation?
No. The letter stands.